You know, you grow up playing on ponds in the wintertime, and you always dream about playing in front of a huge crowd.
We're blessed to be the team that's going to be here during this event. And, you know, we can't do anything but play our best and just soak in the moment.
Playing in front of 110,000 people, just screaming and yelling, it's just going to be probably one of the greatest experiences I'll ever have here.
Every time we get to put on the uniform, it's a dream come true. It's something that a lot of us have dreamed of since we were little kids.
Head to head with our arch rivals, and hopefully get to go out there in front of 110,000 and knock the snot out of them.
Probably too excited, imagining seeing this giant crowd everywhere and everybody screaming.
When you're in the tunnel and you're going to look out and you're going to see 110,000 fans cheering for you, they're all going to be excited. Maybe it might be the first game for some of them, and you're just going to be ready to go. It's going to be a big ice surface right there, and then you take the ice, and it's going to give you chills.
That should be something special.
Who doesn't love to do something they've never done before, especially when it's done en masse? The 12th-ranked Wolverines with a nice little place to play. And those who are making their way into the venue are about to gasp. It's a sight that's not been seen before. The Big House is used to hosting big crowds, but never for a hockey game, and never this big. A world record is about to be set here, and thanks to a passionate hockey faithful, the mildly curious, and those who just love a good time, there will be more than 110,000 on hand for the next great chapter in a huge rivalry, Michigan State at Michigan, for the Big Chill at the Big House.
Chad Langless, one-timer, score! Rest for Michigan the other way. Dangling, waiting, feeding, score! Merrill's got another one! Shot, blocked in front, Hedlund shoots, scores! Lynch. To the high slot, a wrist shot, never got through. Right there, Hedlund scores! Berlin leads the way, looking, pulls the trigger, save, rebound, score! 10 seconds to go in the Big Chill. Hunwick with two big saves there along the end boards, looking for the shutout. Krug, rebound, hit the post! And he's got his first shutout of the year, second of his career.
The team all coming over just actually to our left here, and all of them banging on the glass to salute the student section and the band to thank them for being here. And now they're gonna do a bit of a victory lap around the ice and salute all four corners of the Michigan football stadium. That is a big hockey rink for one day.
They can't stop smiling, not just because they won, because of where they won. Yep. In front of a world record crowd. A world record. Guinness proves it. More from the Big Chill after this.
Just a few moments ago, the Guinness people have recognized this as the most well-attended hockey game ever. 113,411 people in attendance. We had heard 109 was the sellout. We had heard that they might get to 112, but 113,411 people